We want to write history in football. Mauricio Pochettino urges Tottenham players to seize the moment in Champions League final in Madrid. Tottenham face Liverpool in the Champions League final in Madrid on Saturday. Spurs boss Mauricio Pochettino wants his players to go out and make history. Harry Kane is fit again, but the Argentine is yet to make a call on his starting side by Matt Barlow for Mail Online published 19.05 BST 31 Mai 2019 updated 19.19 BST 31 Mai 2019 Mauricio Pochettino will tell his Tottenham players they are ready for the biggest game of their lives and now it is up to them to go out and make history. Spurs boss Pochettino believes his team have been stress-tested during a campaign littered with complications from the World Cup via injuries in the transfer market to the delays over the new stadium. All those difficulties have made us stronger as a group, more creative than we have shown. If you believe and work hard in football, you are rewarded, he said. Mauricio Pochettino wants Tottenham stars to rise to the Champions League final occasion. The Argentine boss was relaxed as his players trained inside the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium. Pochettino's side go in as underdogs, but he issued a rallying cry for them to write history. Tottenham have been on a roller coaster to the final and are going for our first Champions League. That shows the grit of our team and how competitive we are. We have shown we are robust for the last 10 months. We couldn't bring in new players and we decided not to sell. We sold Moussa Dembélé in January because his dream was to play in China. We haven't been able to play in the new stadium until a couple of months ago. We want to write the history in football and we know very well what we need to do. Injured striker Harry Kane is back involved and is pushing for a starting berth out in Madrid. Harry Winks is another who could be going to the starting sheet for the club's biggest ever game. Pochettino, passing instructions to goalkeeper Hugo Lloris left is not feeling the pressure. Pochettino has all his players fit again and knows he will break cards when he selects his team, including choosing two from England. Captain Harry Kane, hero of the semi-final Lucas Moura or Heung-Min Son, one of his stars of the season. It is not an easy decision to take, said Pochettino. You can use only 11 players and that is the most painful situation. The energy of those not in the team is going to be decisive. Football is a collective sport, but, of course, they will be hurting inside. Pochettino has taken great care to prepare his players during 3 weeks and the end of the Premier League season and expects them to be in autopilot ahead of the big game. Football release on footballers and they will decide who wins, said the Spurs manager. We will have less influence. 3 weeks ago we had more influence preparing the team. Now our influence lessens. We only need to reassure the players. Pochettino accepts players like Heung-Min Son will be disappointed if they start on the bench. Tottenham's players have been handled with care since the end of the Premier League season. Midfielder Dele Alli receives possession in his stride and his impact could be huge for Spurs when the players arrive close to the competition. They are close, focused on the competition and they will express themselves depending on how you prepared. Under stress, there is always a period of automatic pilot. You need to feel safe. Punkt. More than ever when you have 1 billion watching you, the key is not to think of 1 billion people but to go and enjoy, play, run, and help each other with good communication. Let's block ads. Why?